When you have a lot of different rows in your spreadsheet, you may want to sort the data so that you can view it more easily. Sorting can reorder things alphabetically, numerically, by date, or even by font color. Depending on your preference, you can either sort in the Home tab from the Sort and Filter drop-down menu, or you can use the commands in the Data tab, and these are the ones that I'm going to be using. In this example, I have a t-shirt order form, and I'd like to sort it by last name. Just select any cell in the column that you want to sort, and then click the ascending command, and that's the one that says AZ. You'll notice that when you sort the column, it also reorders all of the other columns so that each row still has the correct information. If we wanted these in reverse order, we could click the descending command. We can also sort it by home room, which sorts it numerically, or we could sort it by date. Now, what if we wanted to sort this by t-shirt size? If I click on the ascending command, the order will be large, medium, small, extra large, because it's ordering them alphabetically. It would be better if it went small, medium, large, extra large. And for this, we'll need to create a custom sort. Click the Sort command, and this opens a dialog box. And on the right, you can see that it's ordering from A to Z. If you click on that and select Custom List, you'll be able to type in the t-shirt sizes in the order that you want. So I'll type small, medium, large, and X large, and I'm pressing Enter after each one, and then click Add. Make sure that your list is selected over here, and then click OK. And now it's ordered the way that we want. Now the only problem with this is every other column is completely out of order now. What I would really like is if the home rooms were more organized within each size. I can do this by sorting multiple levels, and this will let us sort first by t-shirt size and then by home room. Click the Sort command, and we want to add a level. And then just select home room, and then we'll leave these the way they are. When you click OK, you'll see that within each t-shirt size, the home rooms are in numerical order. Now, if we wanted to sort by home room first and then by t-shirt size, we could go back to the Sort command and then select one of these rows and then use these arrows to change the order. As you can see, there are a lot of different ways of sorting your data, depending on how you want to organize it. So take some time to experiment with the different options to find the ones that best suit your needs.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF. LearnFree.org.